I am recording.
Yay!
Hello, YouTube.
Hello, peoples of YouTube.
I greet you on behalf of the great and noble Senator Dolibur Bark. I have the honor of being his senior page. The Senator sent me as his representative, though he'd prefer to be here himself. He loves to walk among his people.
Well, the Senator sounds like a wonderful man.
Oh, he's the most wonderful man I've ever met. Today, the Senator sent me to find brave and loyal citizens to help with a security crisis. It involves his work to restore the Republic to glory by re-establishing our technological superiority.
That's all very nice, but what's the crisis?
I was just getting to that.
User in your channel timed out.
To acquire a shipment of computer chips, advanced hardware that could create whole new industries for the Republic. Unfortunately, the shipment was hijacked by the Migrant Merchants Guild. Now Republic Security is afraid to take on the Guild's thugs. I greet you on behalf
of the great
noble Senator Dolibur Bark. I have the honor of being his senior page. The Senator sent me as his representative, though he'd prefer to be here himself. He loves to walk among his people.
Better?
Why are you bugging me with this?
Today, the Senator sent me to find brave and loyal citizens to help with a security crisis. It involves his work to restore the Republic to glory by re-establishing our technological superiority.
Give me all the details.
Absolutely. Senator Bark believes technology is the key to strengthening our military and re-establishing our healthy economy. Recently, the Senator arranged to acquire a shipment of computer chips, advanced hardware that could create whole new industries for the Republic. Unfortunately, the shipment was hijacked by the Migrant Merchants Guild. Now, Republic Security is afraid to take on the Guild's thugs.
Public Security has a lot on their plate.
The Senator understands that, which is why he wanted me to find someone like you. Recovering the shipment of chips from the Guild would be a great service to Senator Bark and the Republic.
I'll do it blindfolded, just for fun.
I can tell you're a woman who means what she says. I'm glad I found you. To find out where the Guild has hidden the Senator's shipment, you'll have to speak with Security Captain Denil Zahn. He ran the investigation. Then return the shipment to Senator Bark's office in the Senate Tower. I'm sure he'll want to thank you personally.
Did you get this? The respawn thingy?
I don't know.
It's to your right over here.
Got it.
Sweet!
I don't know how I missed it.
Let's go in here for a second so I can talk to dumbass. Stop running to the goddamn wall! Here we go.
This is the best feeling. A sky full of stars, a new planet waiting across the galaxy, never gets old.
Why do you think I never settled down?
There's something about cities. All that plasteel and concrete. Weighs too much to ever feel free. When I came back to Ord Mantell, I thought that was the end for me. Thanks for giving me a way off.
Oh, there's a mission in here. Sweet! Question is, does he shoot first? Or does the green guy? Henshaw first.
Oh, I see your floating gun.
Haha. I see it all.
Forgive me for being so forward, but you are more radiant than a Tatooine sunset. Darmus Polaren.
Aw, he's such a charmer.
You're even better looking in person, Darmus.
Come on, Captain. Isn't he a little old for you?
Don't listen to the
boy. Aw, Corso is jealous. I flirted with the guy.
He was a man of refined taste and a terrible card player. I'll truly miss him. Life is like sabacc. The trick is to quit while you're ahead and enjoy your winnings. Exactly. How I'll spend my twilight years.
I want Sabacc in the game.
I can't imagine a handsome man like you living as a hermit.
Perish the thought. I simply have to convince the right woman to come with me. If you have any recommendations, let me know. Now, I know this isn't a social call.
You have a pretty good looking red-faced sister there.
And I'm prepared to help.
A man named Skovic stole my freighter and brought her here.
Corso mentioned a cargo hold full of stolen blasters. And the infamous Rogan the Butcher, too? My sympathies. Skovic is well known in the galactic underworld. He's earned death sentences across the galaxy for everything from armed robbery to kidnapping. He's known to be in the Sith Empire's pocket, and he even cheats at cards. I'm happy to help you find him.
Gothic works for the Empire?
On occasion, yes. The man isn't particular about his friends. Let's hope that makes him easier to catch. Soon as Corso mentioned Skovic's name, I alerted all my best informants. I'm getting some interesting leads.
What did I tell you, Captain? Darmus can find out anything. We'll have Skovic in no time.
How much do you want for your information, Darmus?
This information is free of charge, my dear. I would never consider extorting credits from a beautiful woman in distress. Skovic recently used the services of a data slicer named Kixie in the Migrant Merchants Guild headquarters. Quite talented, I hear.
What would Skovic need with a data slicer?
Slicers are masters at cracking codes and manipulating data. Miscreant like Skovic will have all sorts of nefarious uses for such talent. Kixie might be able to help you flush Skovic out of hiding. Be careful, though. The guild is well-armed and doesn't like outsiders. Excuse me, darling, but there's a Chargrian with more credits than sense. I really shouldn't let him leave with all his money.
My kind of guy.
Corso didn't like it when I flirted with
him. Can't imagine why. You slut.
Cause he thinks I'm sexy.
Yay, now I can do mine.
Yeah.
Did you see that response?
No.
Oh well.
What'd you choose?
The bottom one. He liked it.
Nah.
Forgive me for being so forward, but you are more radiant than a Tatooine sunset. Darmus Polleran, at your service.
Darmus, you're slicker than a greased hut.
She's got your number, old man.
You wound me. I meant that compliment from the bottom of my heart. Sorry to hear about Vidu. He was a man of refined taste and a terrible card player. I'll truly miss him. Life is like sabacc. The trick is to quit while you're ahead and enjoy your winnings. Exactly how I'll spend my twilight years.
I'll still be flying around this galaxy 100 years from now.
I like your spirit, Captain. Sometimes I think I'm already too old for this business. Now, I know this isn't a social call. Corso says you have troubles, and I'm prepared to help.
I want payback on a man named Skavik.
Yes, Corso was equally emphatic about that. Having met Skavik, I understand completely. Skavik is well known in the galactic underworld. He's earned death sentences across the galaxy for everything from armed robbery to kidnapping. He's known to be in the Sith Empire's pocket, and he even cheats at cards. I'm happy to help you find him.
The sooner this is done, the better.
Patience, my friend. Your enemy has more than one associate here. We need to plan our search carefully, or he'll escape again. As soon as Corso mentions Skavik's name...
God, you done making out with your boyfriend now?
Did you talk to Corso yet? Don't you have to?
Yeah, I already did. Did you get your, cantina thingy?
Getting it now. We gotta talk to somebody in this corner over here.
Oh yeah, this guy.
I'm desperate, Mal.
I wish I could help, Nick. I really do, but I can't spare the manpower.
Is this what the Republic has been reduced to? Indifference to the suffering of aliens?
Does whining about it make you feel better?
You call protesting the neglect of peaceful Republic citizens whining? For us, there is no justice. We are ruled over by gangsters who call themselves the Migrant Merchants Guild. While Republic Security...
Nick, none of you should be living here. We can't guarantee your safety. You know that.
Our homes were buried under rubble during the war. Not our fault the businessmen here are all crooks.
Is there some way I can pitch in?
I don't know. Things are not well at all, and I do so need someone. Republic considers us squatters and wants us out. The Migrant Merchants Guild claims to protect us, but all they do is exploit us. Now the guild has kidnapped my mate Rhea and put her to work as an entertainer. Rhea, forced to dance for the pleasure of scoundrels.
Why did the guild kidnap your mate?
Because I failed to make my protection payments. And as you can see, Republic Security couldn't care less.
For goodness sake, Nick, give it a rest.
There's no telling what humiliations and depravities Rhea's been forced to endure. My beloved is worth a great deal to me. Bring her back and I'll reward you handsomely.
All right, I'll do it. I always was a sucker for people in love.
Thank the ancestors. I cannot express what this means to me. Rhea is being held with the other dancers in the guild headquarters. She's a beautiful Nautilin with lovely green headdresses. I'm sure you'll know her.
In accordance with Security Force Regulation 1195, conversations with non-security personnel are to be kept to a minimum. Let's make this quick. I'm Captain Denil Zahn. Senator Bark's page ordered me to give you information regarding the Senator's stolen goods.
What are you waiting for? An invitation?
We'll see. Under Security Appropriations Policy B-71, I'm allowed to share classified information, if you're working for us. Did the Senator's crony tell you where the shipment came from, or what these computer chips are for?
Now that you mention it, he didn't explain anything about the chips.
I'm not surprised. These political types like to gloss over details. The chips are from planet Ryloth. They're designed to operate remote control slave collars. Under Republic Law 4412, Rylothian slave collars and the chips used to make them are illegal in Republic space, even for senators.
Why would a senator need chips for slave collars?
To be honest, I don't know. But it really doesn't change anything. The law is the law. Our immediate problem is that these slave collar chips are spread around the Migrant Merchants Guild headquarters. First priority is get the shipment together again. After that, bring the chips back to me and I'll make sure they're destroyed.
What's the upside for me?
I can offer you the standard rate. The senator's probably offering more, but it'll be dirty money. Find the chips and get out of the guild warehouse. Once you've got everything, I suggest you let us deal with the shipment, not the senator.
I'm all for dirty money.
I'm a can.
You're not even breathing hard.
Yeah.
Cut power to the whole blasted planet if you have to. We can't let those crazies take over the network.
Captain Winborn, Senator Kale said you need backup. What's the situation?
We're getting cut to pieces down here. We're not trained to fight an army of killers. These gangsters are smart, organized, clearly trained off-world. Kill thousands. Might even destroy the Senate Tower.
On the bright side, politicians are easy to replace.
Sell that to the people flying speeders up there. They'll die first. The gangsters brought slicers to access every network node in the sector. They're trying to take over the automated speeder flight paths. They'll cause thousands of mid-air collisions. It'll rain debris on the Senate Tower like a meteor storm. No telling how many will die.
Have to hand it to the bad guys. They know how to put on a show.
You're here to help us, right? The gangsters have armed patrols guarding the network access points. We need to push them back and manually lock down the terminals. Get enough terminals, we might just pull this off. My men will back you up. Good luck in there.
Alright, hold on. I gotta turn my volume up a bit.
I don't want to hold up your schedule or anything. How many more guild forces do you need?
Didn't he what?
The bonus?
Oh, hold on. Let me look. I need, 14.
Okay. You recording?
Yep.
Hello, peoples of the internet. Let's try this again, shall we?
All right.
Ooh, separate set of bonus.
Yeah, the guild forces we have to kill for the other one is out there.
Yep. Make up my mind, which way am I going?
This way.
Okay. You suck as a leader.
Hey.
What?
I'm sick, leave me alone.
No, wee, I'm sick. Wee.
Wee.
Wee. I need 7. Yay, you've got an achievement.
Yay! Need two more. Let's not fight that thing, by the way. The world boss? That would be suicide. Did you crash again?
User in your channel timed out.
He crashed again. Dear God. I guess it's just me. Until he comes back. But I completed my bonus. Yeah. I gotta go to the final stage. Whenever dumbass gets back. And they bumped you off?
No. No, I took me 2 freaking days to get a laptop to a state where I could do anything on it.
Damn.
Ooh, world boss.
Yeah, I see. Let's not deal with him, okay?
But it would be fun!
For like 2 goddamn seconds and then we'd be dead.
Well, I did make 1 change in my power setup here, so we'll see if that fixes it. If not, I am definitely calling the company and I'm bitching them out up one side, down the other.
Don't blame me there. Let's kick this pig.
Let's go! Come on!
You gotta get up here and click it too, dumbass.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Duh.
Oh, bite me. I'm used to in other games where you can be lazy like that. Damn it, I gotta fix my UI again. Grenades, a girl's best friend.
Yeah. Especially when she's fugly as you.
Ooh. Corso, can you ever shut up?
No, he's a loudmouth bitch.
So your week has been shitty.
Oh wait, there's another one in here. There it is. You're not crashing again, are you? Oh no, he's crashing again.
User in your channel timed out.
Oh, that guy is having problems. That's okay. Man, I really need a new, because when Fraps records, it goes down quite a bit on the FPS. Oops.
Right now, well, I gotta wait another week now. It's bullshit. It froze up again, so it's not the video card.
Memory? Probably.
That would be weird.
Could be a RAM.
It could be. I have to grab one of my UBCDs from work Sunday.
What does that mean?
Ultimate Boot CD.
Yeah, we can wait another week. No problem.
You don't have to, dude.
That's okay. I can go play some Final Fantasy. Yeah, we can just end it here and we can go play some Final Fantasy.